Thanks to eradication efforts and the power of vaccines, most of us live without fear of polio. Since 1988, polio cases have dropped by 99.9% globally. Despite this tremendous progress, the threat of polio still looms. Wild polio persists in two countries, and outbreaks of a non-wild form, CVDPV, are spreading across parts of Africa and Asia. In our connected world, disease can quickly spread, which means polio anywhere is a threat to children everywhere. Persistent challenges, exacerbated by the COVID-19 pandemic, have prompted a transformed approach to achieving eradication. Now, the Global Polio Eradication Initiative, GPEI, has a new strategy to reach every last child with vaccines and ensure they and the world are protected from this devastating disease. The GPEI strategy introduces innovative new tools and tactics and redefines the existing approach to urgently end all forms of polio. This includes improving the speed of response to CVDPV outbreaks and introducing a new tool, NOPV2, to end type 2 CVDPVs. Strengthening partnerships with affected governments to increase ownership of local polio programs and improve vaccination campaign quality. Integrating polio activities with the delivery of essential health services to meet health needs of high-risk communities. And empowering women at all levels of the program. Achieving a polio-free world needs continued leadership and political and financial commitments from governments, donors, and partners. Working together, we can ensure no family has to live with the threat of polio again. Visit polioeradication.org for more info.